Hi, I am Lawrence Ross, and I'm the artist and founder of String of the Art. String of the Art sells adult arts and craft kits. We currently offer painting kits, beading kits, punch needle kits, and our famous string art kits. I created and designed all the art myself, from overseeing the design stage to perfecting the final product. Before String of the Art, I was a law student struggling to pass the Florida bar exam. Due to my dyslexia, I failed the bar exam 5 times. The bar exam is only offered twice a year, so in between taking all the exams, I was creating a ton of art at home. In 2015, I discovered string art online, and once I saw it, I knew I had to create a couple pieces. In November of 2015, String of the Art made its first sale. The following year, in 2016, more sales came rolling in, and I knew there was an interest for my product. At that point, I stopped studying for the bar exam and decided to chase my dream of selling crafting kits full-time. After seeing the success of my string art kits, I couldn't wait to start creating new crafting projects. In the upcoming years, String of the Art introduced beading kits, painting kits, punch needle kits, and a blog website called letscraft.com. Through all these different art forms, I am able to use my love for art and crafty ideas to make fun kits that my customers love to enjoy. String of the Art has taken on a path I never expected. Home decor company Primitives by Kathy has chosen to feature some of my designs, which have sold in hundreds of stores throughout the country, including Nordstrom and Dillard's. I've collaborated on projects with hotels, restaurants, and even Starbucks Roastery Reserve, who sells our exclusively designed string art kits in their stores. It gives me so much joy to hear from customers who are excited to receive their crafting kit that they bought for themselves or that they received as a gift. Even better is when they send me photos of their finished creation and I can see my art and vision come to life through their hands. String of the Art kits that I once created from scratch are being enjoyed by thousands of people worldwide. I'm looking forward to coming up with new crafty ideas with a great community of customers supporting me along the way.